Developing news in Colleton County today. One person injured and another dead following a crash on Highway 303. State troopers say crash happened just after midnight. One car driving north ran off the road, causing the vehicle to flip. Now, both the passenger and the driver were wearing seatbelts, but the passenger died at the scene. The driver is in the hospital right now with life-threatening injuries.